lead to a France, starting with the disc on the sideline. Ryde comes out in a little bit of a stunt to create some handler pressure. But Revere relieves the pressure and now shoots deep to Ogawa. With Titcomb in the area, and Ogawa brings it down just a couple yards short from the end zone. Resets to Fitzgerald. Vertical stack in the end zone. Fitzgerald swings, and that's Alex Odie for the goal. Nice concentration by Ogawa to bring it down despite the Titcomb pressure.
Right, Titcomb in that situation had to